Hey everyone, Brandon Polnick here. And by this point, if you have followed my career at all the last couple years, you have seen this bait tied up in my bow, in my hand, and you might have even seen me win Lake Champlain with it last year. It is the X-Zone Finesse Slammer, available in a multitude of colors, coming in at 3¼ inches long. And it is that tasty little morsel that those fish just can't resist. By far my favorite way to fish it is on a drop shot, but you can put it on a Ned rig if you want. You can do a lot of different things. You can split shot it. It's one of those baits that creates just the right amount of action with the littlest amount of movement from you or I. So as this bait is sitting in the water, it's got that flat bottom, that rounded nose that allows that water to flow over the top of it and gives that just nice, soft little natural flow that the smallmouth, largemouth, and spotted bass, they just can't resist. So, if you are looking to up your game, your drop shot game especially, you've gotta tie on the X-Zone Finesse Slammer. And if you want a little bit bigger package, you can also check out the new 4-inch Pro Series Slammer available in 2021.